I grew up around this area, and I go outside and look up in the sky, and you just see stars everywhere, and all of a sudden you just see a bright light illuminate the whole sky, and it's just like, it was amazing. So never would I imagine myself being here, but I'm so glad I got the opportunity.
It's a cool job. Whenever, you know, I talk to friends, they'll tell me about their day, and then I'll tell them, yeah, well, I did this, and they're like, what?
I guess no day is like the next. Every day you come out, you do something new. You might be putting paper together one day, you might be stacking a rocket the next day.
I'm responsible for all installation of solid explosive for the SLS rocket, excluding propellant from the boosters and liquid propellant from core stage. I like working with explosives, so just getting to be part of the operations to install it with the team. It's exciting.
This is our first time seeing hardware in years since the shuttle program. So when we're out here, we take it very seriously. Safety is very important to us. Our hardware is very important to us. We take many precautions to make sure the hardware is safe, to make sure we're safe. Booster stacking is just the first milestone of many as we send Artemis up. I'm excited. Like, I wish we were launching tomorrow.